Please remain standing for the national anthem of